Hi Tyler, how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good.
Great.
So today we're at the robotics booth 1053 at Automate. So Tyler, can you tell me about this mission tending demo we've got going on?
Yeah, absolutely. So to start off here, the first gripper just picked up a stock part. It's going to pick up the part that has just been machined in the CNC machine. So now we're going to go lay down the stock part into the vise, and we're using force feedback to find the Z height. And then we're going to be using the force feedback using the FT300 sensor up here to find the stopper as well. This means that the stock part will always be placed the same way into the vise every time. And so now we're going to go place the machine part into the next tool plate over there using the vision. We're also going to be using the camera here to find the stock part and to repeat this whole process again. This means that the parts in the trays can be can change a little bit, and they can vary in positioning, just to make everything a little more reliable. And we're also showing the video here of the machining process being done once the part has been laid down into the vise. So we're really trying to simulate the whole machine tending process to give you guys an idea of what the real application in the real world can look like.
All right, well, Tyler, have a great show. Thanks.
Thank you. Have a good show.